The ship's company will bear in mind we are at sea under the Articles of War.
Or perhaps you are unaware that the Articles of War invest in me the authority to order punishment. During the recent heavy weather, I've had the opportunity to watch all of you at work, on deck and aloft. You don't know wood from canvas, and it seems that you don't want to learn. Well, I'd have to give you a lesson. You, step forward. You three are a disgrace to salt water. 10 days and half rations. What's your name?
Thomas Burkett, sir.
A thief, convicted.
Offered a choice, Dartmoor Prison or the King's Navy.
Ever been to Dartmoor Prison, Burkett?
Yes, sir.
It seems that you now prefer the Navy. You may regret that choice, Burkett, before this voyage is over. Your name?
Thomas Ellison, sir. First in the service. I've got a wife, a baby.
I asked your name, not the history of your misfortunes. Your name?
Smith,
sir. Not you, you idiot! You.
William Muspratt, sir.
Have you got a wife, Muspratt? Have you got a wife?
Two, sir.
The ship's company will remember that I am your captain, your judge, and your jury. You do your duty and we may get along. But whatever happens, you'll do your duty. Go for it.
I will, lad.
Thief. Nobody calls me a thief but the man I steals from.
Half-rationed.